Okay, hello dear friends, good afternoon, such a beautiful, beautiful afternoon. So this is a Sunday afternoon. Usually Sunday afternoon is the time that everything calms down, the weekend excitement is coming to an end. You find it a little bit boring, a little bit lost because the new day is, new week is going to start. So it's exactly the feeling I got for this moment. So I was thinking maybe I will take this time, just walk around to listen to some audiobooks and listen to some talks and get myself relaxed and prepare myself. So I come to Cupertino City Library. This place, I don't think I have ever been here. Maybe I have been to the old library. Since the new library started, I have never been. And it's closed, it's perfect for social distancing. No, nobody here, and it's quiet. So let's walk around and explore this place. So later on, I may just put on my headset and look at this flower. I love bougainvillea.
I think open for me. It looks good.